I'm Samantha.
And I'm Sarah.
And this is my bud and me.
In NYC.
Woo! So this week, we went on a ton of adventures. We had to get groceries. And let me tell you.
We love Trader Joe's.
We love.
The prices are great.
They're almost the same as back in Texas. The one on 72nd Street has an escalator for the cart.
We love this.
An escalator for your cart. Wow. That's crazy.
Another adventure that we had this week was learning how to do laundry in New York. We didn't quite realize, silly, naive, new New Yorkers, that you pay for the laundry, you swipe the card, you choose what you want, but then you have to bring your own soap. And we're sitting there watching the water go in, there are clothes, and we went, the soap.
We're learning. Tide is
expensive.
Expensive.
I was shocked.
So is cookie dough, apparently.
Yeah. $7.19.
$7.19.
We also got on Fairways.
What does that mean?
We got. They charged us almost $20 for a watermelon.
Okay.
So.
Sorry. I'm popular.
So, another adventure we went on is we went down to explore Little Italy. We discovered that it is the best place to buy
fruit! For the packet of strawberries that you get at the grocery store or whatever, $1.50 at most. And
it was amazing. And cherries, $4 for 2 pounds.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella.
We really wanted to get a view of the skyline of New York City, and so we found this very inexpensive restaurant, which was awesome, with a rooftop bar and grill, and it was really good. We got burgers. It was really fun. You cannot separate yourself. That we got to do this week was go to a concert at 54 Below called Hope in the City. One of our dear friends, Rachel Gifford, was singing in it, and there were stars like Laura Osnes
and Quentin Earl Darrington, all these Christian artists that
it was really cool.
Are out killing it in the city. So.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Give me something I can't help.
also made it a goal to go and explore different boroughs. It was really cool to kind of get outside. We looked around Upper West Side.
We recommend that a lot. If you're gonna live here and
you
rent out a
visit.
Place,
yeah.
It's really cool. Each borough is really different from one another, so it's cool to see their little quirks and why people love to live there and stuff like that.
We have these two giant black raincoats. We look like we're running around like we're big black beans or something. It's so
black beans. I see your beauty.
Things on our bucket list was to go to the New York Public Library.
Yes!
And get a library card!
Recommended by my father. Okay, that's all we have to say.
Yay! So stay tuned and we can't wait to fill you in next week on some more New York adventures of different sites and service opportunities and sweet treats.
Yes!
We're super excited. Stay tuned.
Have a good day.
Bye.